My dear brothers and sisters, praise the Lord. This is Prophetess Raksha Maben from India. My ministry name is Bethel Assembly of God. I've come here with a special message to my viewers, especially the people of God. I'm here to pray for those people who have difficulty in praying, who cannot pray consistently, persistently, fervently, who cannot pray. I'm going to pray for them right now, and as I'm going to pray for you, please close your eyes and agree, having faith in your heart that Jesus, the Holy Spirit, Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit will help you through His power to pray, especially through the power of the Holy Spirit, you can pray. So right now I'm going to pray for whoever is viewing this as of now. Those who are having difficulty in praying, who cannot pray, who are struggling so much to pray. One day they pray, next you cannot pray for months together. One day you pray, you cannot pray for 2 to 3 days at a stretch. This prayer is for those people who are experiencing problem, who are experiencing hindrance, who are experiencing obstacle, who are experiencing different kind of hindrance and obstacle. I'm going to pray for them right now. So kindly close your eyes and agree with me when I pray. Lord, we come to your divine presence. I'm praying for all those people who are watching this video, especially the people of God, your children, your servants who are struggling in their prayer lives. I open the gates of the heaven and I release the unimaginable fire of the Holy Spirit to come upon all these people of God. I release the heavenly forces. I release the fire of the Holy Spirit, unimaginable power of God, to come upon all these people. And I come against all the evil forces, the principalities in the darkness. I destroy it. I come against it in the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. I destroy all the working of the enemy. I destroy the strongholds in their life in the name of Jesus. Cleanse them and wash them in your blood. Lord Jesus, cleanse them and wash them in your blood. Enable them. Charge their spirit. Revive and renew their spirit. Renew their mind. Renew their heart by your word. Renew their mind, Father. Renew their mind. Help them to pray like never before. I release the praying spirit which Jesus Christ of Nazareth had when he was praying in this earth. I release the same spirit to all those people who are experiencing hindrances and obstacles in their prayer life. I release that prayer spirit, the prayer spirit from the Holy Spirit. I release it upon them. I anoint them with the high presence of God, with the high fire of God, with a special praying spirit for the glory of God in the name of Jesus, for the extension of the kingdom of God, for the establishment of the kingdom of God in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you. If we believe in our heart that you have given them special breakthrough in this area. Thank you for the prayer breakthrough. Thank you, Lord Jesus, for helping them to go ahead with your Holy Spirit. Thank you, Lord, for hearing our prayers. Thank you for your presence that has come upon them. Thank you, Lord, for the breakthrough. Thank you for your Holy Spirit. Thank you for your divine intervention. Whoever is watching this, whoever is hearing this prayer and receiving this prayer by faith in their heart, are receiving this from God right now. Are receiving the prayer spirit from the Holy Spirit, from Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Thank you, Lord, for giving them, bestowing this upon them. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus, for delivering them from all these hindrances and obstacles. Thank you for the chains that are being broken. Thank you for the shackles and chains that are being broken in your name, O Lord Jesus. Because there is power in your name. Thank you for delivering all these people, all the people of God who are struggling till now to pray, will pray like never before. This is what the Holy Spirit is saying me. Thank you, Father, for your presence. Thank you, Father, for your glory. Thank you for the breakthrough. Thank you, Lord. Lord, thank you for hearing our prayers. I ask this prayer in Jesus' mighty name. Amen.